Now, Nicole, remember, this is a live show. Watch the bad language.
Okay. God.
It feels so good to be standing here tonight.
Yeah, instead of standing in mud and... Why do they even call it the simple life? Have you ever tried to get cow shit out of a Prada purse? It's not so fucking simple.
The simple life is here in Las Vegas because in one place you've got the best shops, the best food, the best nightlife, and the best music.
Check out the countdown and see for yourself.
Mainstream Top 40 Track of the Year. Number 4, Beautiful, Christina Aguilera. Number 3, Bring Me to Life, Evanescence featuring Paul McCoy. Number 2, I'm With You, Avril Lavigne.
And the number 1 mainstream Top 40 Track of the Year is Where Is the Love, the Black Eyed Peas?
Always in change, new days are strange. Is the world the same? If love and peace is so strong, why are the pieces of love that don't belong? Nations dropping bombs, chemical gases filling lungs of little ones with ongoing suffering. As the youth are young, so ask yourself, is the loving really gone? So I can ask myself, really what is going wrong in this world?
What's up, y'all? First of all, I'd like to thank I like to thank everybody at Interscope Records, Brenda Romano and Top 40 Radio Department, Chris Lopes, Jimmy Irving, of course, for believing in the Black Eyed Peas, my homie Ron Fair, David Sonnenberg, and Seth Freeman at DOS Communication, JT, Justin Timberlake, everybody at blackeyedpeas.com, all the fans that, you know, always posting. And I like to give a shout out to all the artists who choose positive messages to put in their music, and hopefully that can live on Top 40 Radio.
Yeah, I'd like to thank my road manager, Polo Molina, our band, Prince, Izzo, George, and Keith Harris, and my band members, Taboo, and God.
Gosh, this is our first award together in America. I'm really excited. Just want to thank radio playing the song. Thank everyone out there, the fans. Thank you. And we want to thank our families and our fourth member of our family, you know, Taboo. He's at home because he tore a ligament b-boying on stage, you know. Crazy.
Touring is serious. You know, you do get hurt. He busted his kneecap dancing. We the only hip-hop dancers in hip-hop. What's up to all the dancers and background dance for all the artists?
Yeah.
What's up?
Yeah.
Thank y'all.
Taboo, thank you.
All right, somebody explain to Paris and Nicole, live means we're on television right now. But it was nice to see Paris Hilton, and without the 40-minute download, you know what I mean?